salvation, right? So it's like when they show like a movies, they show a personal what, like everything inside you, you will come that long. So that is what we do it. So we come to the days, we come to the time. That way, Lord say, when you see these things, lift up your head because salvation joy in. Right? So that is what we know me these last days. These people are wrong. Right? Good.
Verse 3, 2nd Edges chapter 9, verse 3 says, therefore, when there shall be seen earthquakes and uproars of people in the world, then shall thou well understand.
So it says earthquakes and uproars of people in the world. Right now, you know, basically, earthquakes increase over years, number of years. Right now, uproars of the people. Look what's going on in the States right about now. And people are posting on everything that Donald Trump took. The travel ban, the wall, the racial comments or slogans that he might say, right? All the enemies who basically going against the leaders, right? Don't care. We're going to start seeing things like that just now. And basically the non-stop. Like when Al Sabatal and all that kind of things, people and them basically saying what the kind of person thinks, whatever the case is. But why the leaders not do anything? That thing was the Lord who put in that spirit on the earth. Because why? Because we're going to say, keep looking for that time. Keep putting things in that time. Whenever you open, let me speak enough things. Right? Looking for that time to deliver us out of this blasted, wicked world.
Right?
And that is what we're looking for. Right?
Yes.
Verse 4. 2nd Edges chapter 9 verse 4 says, then shall thou well understand that the Most High spake of these things from the days that were before thee, even from the beginning.
Right? Somebody in Isaiah
48 and 11. This is Isaiah 48 verse 3. And it says, I have declared the former things from the beginning, and they went forth out of my mouth, and I shewed them, and I did them suddenly, and they came to pass. Verse 4, because I knew that thou art obstinate, and thy neck is an iron sinew.
Well, because we don't know that people, right? So it's at times that we always have to see something to believe. Right? So he said before, and he's doing it suddenly, so we don't know. You understand? Because if he didn't do it, you don't say, he's lying, where's the promise that he's coming, let him hasten his work that we may see it. All that kind of thing. That's what these people must be saying. It's a woman who was watching a
university. No, I wanted to say something. So do you wait till Jesus ain't coming?
Hey, go for me now,
wait till Jesus ain't coming.
Where are coming?
I know, man, I want to see
that super dead man.
That way you feel?
Ain't coming, no way. In your head?
That's what I want, man.
Madness.
Yeah.
You understand? Demons, you know, Shatan.
Really, I'm fighting. Serious.
I love that.
And I brow, brass.
Yeah.
I have even from the beginning declared it to thee. Before it came to pass, I showed it. Lest thou shouldest say, mine idols had done them.
Yeah, lest thou shalt say, my idol has done them. Like, you don't hear nobody, like we saying Jesus coming. You don't hear nobody coming out here calling about Jesus and prophesying anything. Them don't give the people warning or anything. Right? Isaiah 56 verse around verse 10 say, they are all dumb dogs, they cannot bark. Right? They can't come out here and give you people warning at the times to come. Right? All them going to church, you know? Hallelujah, praise the Lord. My God is awesome. They don't even know what the word awesome means. Them thinking awesome means something cool, but just mean he's terrified. He's horrible, he's ugly. Because ugly also goes back to or awesome. That would be good ugly. So when somebody actually call any one of us ugly, we don't take offense. Like, yeah, because we're supposed to be like our father. Terrible, ugly, awesome. So that is a compliment on our side. But if we call somebody nice, you should take offense and just be the blasted, stupid, dumb, simple foolish. You understand? So these people don't know words. These so-called Jesus lovers don't know. I'm giving it to him, man. 10:21.
Jeremiah chapter 10, verse 21. It says, Jeremiah chapter 10, verse 21. For the pastors have become brutish.
Yeah, brutish means stupid. You understand? Them pastors and them have become nice. Because we actually the two soft spoken and they ain't going to come out here because the book says Isaiah 58 verse 1.